Hey, I'm Dennis.
And I'm Tim.
And today we will be reacting to a new song by
The Weeknd.
Ooh,
love
and it's
his music.
Yeah, what's the song called?
In Your Eyes.
In Your Eyes. So, let's go. At the beginning of the video, there is a warning, parental advisory,
explicit content.
So we'll see what happens. I don't know if we have to block certain
and graphic
parts.
Violence.
Okay, we'll see. Anyway, let us know in the comments down below if you have other songs that you want us to react to. Can be old music, new music, can be anything. And subscribe to the channel. Yes, push the subscribe button right now.
I think every time when I listen to The Weeknd's music, you always say, "Is that Michael Jackson?"
You have a little thing on your thing, on your sweater. Anyway.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm ready. He always reminds me of Michael Jackson. The way he... And he did a nose job, apparently, like Michael Jackson as well. In the video.
I think that's something
Uh-oh.
Else.
A knife.
Okay.
What happened?
It's like a horror movie.
Yeah, slasher.
Yeah. Oh, I love that 80s sound, like the synthies.
Ooh, very 80s.
Love it. Also, her appearance fits the 80s as well.
It's a weird combination of the video and the song. The song is quite mellow, and then ooh, what has she done? I have to say he sounds less Michael Jackson-y in this song than he did in previous songs.
Never had that opinion, so it's fine for me.
He's creepy, the way he stares at her. Are you liking the song so far?
Not as much as I hoped.
Okay. And what? Why not?
It's a little too...
too mellow?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Well,
stays the same.
We're halfway there, so who knows?
I think I'm more intrigued by the video than the song.
I think that's the thing. The video is so captivating, you want to know what happens, and it distracts a little bit from the song.
Yeah,
you go girl, get him. I like this part. Well, this is probably for the music video that they slowed the song down, I think. This will probably not be in the original.
The radio version?
Yeah.
Probably not.
No. probably behind her.
As always.
Oh, oh God!
What the hell?
Oh my God!
And nobody cares.
And now she's happy again. Is she going to kiss him? That would be just weird. I like the saxophone, let me say that.
Oh yeah.
The video is a bit disturbing. Is that it?
I also don't really get it, to be honest.
No. I actually was distracted, so I didn't listen to the lyrics that much.
Okay.
Interesting. It was nice, if we just look at the song, I liked it as a nice mellow song. I liked the saxophone in it.
I have to listen to it again, just only like on Spotify, yeah, not with distracting videos.
Exactly, and, I think then the song would come, and would stand out more. Because I do think that the video was so overpowering in this case, that it was a bit bizarre. Let us know, what did you think?
Oh yeah, for sure.
We had to laugh because it was so corny or so, like, how do you say it, cheesy done, like a slasher movie making fun of its own slasher effect or something.
Yeah.
So I wasn't shocked.
And then a twist at the end.
Yeah.
Like, oh, okay.
I wasn't shocked at, like, as in, like, scared, but I was shocked as in,
yeah,
oh my God, what just happened? Let us know, what do you think? Okay, thanks for watching. See you very soon.
Bye.
Bye-bye.